So I thought I'd do a head-to-head comparison between the DJI Mini 3 Pro and the DJI Mini 2. And the 7 points are going to be the screen, the signal strength, the camera, including the gimbal, the flight time with a standard battery, the speeds that both of these drones can reach, any special features that they have, like for example, active tracking and waypoint missions, and finally, the price. Using those 7 different topics, we'll make a comparison.